Microsoft has announced that it will invest in OpenAI, an artificial intelligence lab in San Francisco responsible for experimental online chatbot ChatGPT. This investment will span multi-years and multiple billions of dollars, according to the Microsoft statement. The firms did not divulge the specific financial parameters of the partnership. Nevertheless, a person familiar with the topic indicated that Microsoft would spend $10 billion investing in OpenAI. We are back with such interesting content, and this time we'll talk about Microsoft and Google. Welcome to our channel AI Zone. Today, we're going to talk about an interesting project called Microsoft's $10 billion OpenAI investment, a last-ditch effort to rival Google. Make sure to watch the whole video to the end so you don't miss the most exciting part. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. The most recent acquisition is a significant indication of how vital the technology developed by OpenAI will be to the future of Microsoft and its competition with other large technical businesses such as Google, Meta, and Apple. This importance will significantly indicate how important the most recent acquisition is. Over $3 billion worth of financing had already been contributed to OpenAI due to Microsoft's earlier commitments. The company have lofty goals of maintaining their position at the forefront of generative artificial intelligence, which refers to technology that can generate text, images, and other forms of media in response to brief instructions. This form of artificial intelligence can produce various works, including music, films, and other works. With the support of Microsoft's vast financial resources and OpenAI's cutting-edge artificial intelligence, the company can achieve this goal. ChatGPT, a chatbot that responds to inquiries in succinct writing that are appropriately punctuated, unexpectedly made its debut at the end of November and quickly became the icon of a new and more potent wave of artificial intelligence. ChatGPT can respond to questions in a manner that is appropriate to the punctuation. ChatGPT is one of the most remarkable examples of artificial intelligence due to its ability to respond to questions asked in clear, concise manner that is suitably punctuated. These technologies developed over a decade by OpenAI, Google, and Meta will revolutionize everything from internet search engines like Google Search and Microsoft Bing to picture and graphics editors like Photoshop. OpenAI, Google, and Meta have all contributed to developing these technologies. A week ago, Microsoft revealed that it will be terminating the employment of 10,000 of its current staff members. It was estimated that the costs related to layoff, lease termination, and changes to our hardware portfolio would total $1.2 billion. The company's chief executive officer, Satya Nadella, announced about a week ago that the changes would enable the organization to focus on the next significant wave of computing, artificial intelligence. Developers and businesses across industries will get access to the best AI infrastructure, models, and toolchain, as stated by Nadella. Let's talk about OpenAI, shall we? OpenAI in the year 2015 was founded by Elon Musk, the wealthy CEO of electric car manufacturer Tesla, Sam Altman, the startup incubator Y Combinator president, and Ilya Sutskever, one of the most significant researchers of the previous decade. They established a research intuition that was dedicated to charity causes. In 2018, after Musk had left OpenAI, Altman turned the organization into a for-profit corporation to earn money for research. This was done in preparation for Musk's return. 1 year later, Microsoft made an undisclosed investment of $1 billion in the company. Over the subsequent 5 years, Microsoft invested an additional $2 billion. Because of these finances, OpenAI was able to obtain a significant amount of processing capacity for its generative artificial intelligence system. OpenAI is now discussing the parameters of a tender offer to sell its shares and will soon make a decision. The two persons familiar with the negotiations have stated that this may account to $300 million. It depends on the number of employees who will sell their stock and value the company at about $29 billion. This was stated by one of the people familiar with the negotiations. By 2020, the artificial intelligence system known as GPT-3 at OpenAI will be able to write tweets, blog posts, and news reports, and even code. Anyone may create photorealistic photos using DALL-E, which was made available to the public about a year ago. All one needs to do is describe what one wants to create. The general public was provided with a sneak peek at the capabilities of GPT-3 technology through ChatGPT. In the first few days, it was available online, and more than 1 million users used the chatbot to obtain assistance with writing poetry and term papers, as well as answers to inquiries ranging from general knowledge to explanations of ideas. Microsoft uses OpenAI technologies such as GPT-3, DALL-E, and others to manufacture their goods. In particular, the widely used programming site GitHub, founded by Microsoft, includes a tool known as Copilot that can automatically produce code. A week ago, the business announced that ChatGPT would be coming shortly to Azure subscribers using OpenAI services. Investors anticipate that the challenging economy, in particular, the fall of the sales of personal computers and the more cautious spending by businesses, will continue to affect the company's revenues when it releases its most recent quarterly results on Tuesday. In particular, investors are anticipating that the company's payments will be negatively impacted by the fall in sales of personal computers. Microsoft's growth has been slowing down since the late summer, and if the trend continues, experts on Wall Street anticipate the company's most recent financial results would reflect its weakest growth since 2016. This would be the case if the trend continues. Despite this fact, the firm generates a significant quantity of revenue. In addition, the company's board of directors has approved a program to repurchase shares for $60 billion in 2021 and maintains a consistent dividend payment schedule. The ambitions of Microsoft and OpenAI extend much beyond the production of a chatbot or programming assistant that is more effective. Microsoft has the potential to broaden its company, increasing its income and improve its ability to compete with other firms such as Google and Meta. They are also making rapid progress in AI development thanks to these technologies' availability. Stay tuned for what's coming next because you wouldn't want to miss this. If you like such content as this one, subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. How can ChatGPT be a good and a bad thing? The question and answer format utilized by ChatGPT, on the other hand, enables users to hone in on a subject until they comprehensively understand it. Regardless of whether the issue at hand is political science or computer programming, it provides detailed responses to questions posed regarding such topics. The bot can react to queries in a way that is both natural and suggestive of human behavior, in contrast to the conventional list of blue links returned by a Google search. This is because the bot is programmed to mimic human behavior. It's capable of even carrying out a conversation and responding to follow-up inquiries that are asked. However, in contrast to the traditional list of links, ChatGPT does have a few disadvantages that users should be aware of. Compared to a search performed on Google or Bing, ChatGPT does not at this time provide any context regarding the origin of the information used to construct its responses. OpenAI warns users not to rely on the replies provided by the tool as being accurate because there is a possibility that they could be wrong. The recent declaration of a code red by Sundar Pichai, CEO of Alphabet, which is Google's parent company, derailed plans and sped up the development of artificial intelligence. According to a slide presentation that was reviewed by the New York Times and two people who are familiar with Google's plans but are unable to discuss them publicly, the company has plans to release more than 20 new products and demonstrate a version of its search engine that includes chatbot features this year. The company has plans to establish an understanding of its search engine that provides augmented reality features. However, these new AI technologies come with a long list of issues that must be resolved before they can be fully utilized. They usually produce poisonous stuff, including misleading information, hate speech, and visuals that discriminate against women and people of color. A chatbot known as Tay, developed by Microsoft 5 years ago and capable of creating racist and xenophobic remarks, was swiftly removed from the internet after receiving complaints from customers who were upset by its behavior. Microsoft has since apologized for the incident. Now that the topic has ended, you must have an understanding as to the conspiracies between Microsoft and Google. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below. We'd love to hear your thoughts and feedback, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more valuable content like this. Hit the subscribe button and turn on the notifications so that you never miss another video. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.